Nasty. Oh! That makes two. Before we get started, I'm going to take 5 seconds of your day to say we have streams on Twitch and YouTube. We have a Discord. Link is in the description below. And please drop a like and subscribe. Thanks, guys. Wow. That's tough. Wow. Maybe I should go to AK though. Mosin or AK? Both. Oh, it went away. Never mind. I didn't get the juice. I didn't know it was gonna go away, but it went away. All right, so we didn't get the AK, but we got the AUG. What does this even take? 5.56. Okay. I probably should have grabbed the AK over that, but oh well. I don't even have an axe anymore. I should just go sell things now. See if I can like start getting close to enough money for this thing. Like honestly, this Mosin might be worth a lot. AUG way better. Yeah, I mean, I do it here. I just feel like the ammo for the AK is going to be more prominent. That was the only reason I said that. I feel like 5.56 might be a little tough to find. But maybe I'm wrong. It's a cool gun to see. It should sell for more, hopefully. I was hoping to get a bigger bag from that. Man, this is the run right here. Woo, this map's big. Gotta try to navigate through here safely now, fellas. We're getting close. That cargo drop was fat. Og seems a lot more modular as well. Yeah, I agree with that too. I don't know what all you, because it seems like, look, the Mosin and the Og both have the same mod slots. So I don't know if that's a factor in this game right now, at least. I think they're adding more attachments this next update though. Yeah. But again, this is a really fresh off the griddle game, to my understanding. Okay, I'm gonna keep running. I'm gonna grab my coffee over here while I'm running though. Problem we have right now. Know what I'm saying? Things like tape mags would be really nice to see. I agree. I think they'll add. I could see a lot of potential for the attachments in this game, you know? Og is worth a lot, dude. Oh. Now I just need the money, I guess, yeah? Let's sell that up to... At least I got some extra storage in here, man. So handy. Oh, I forgot the 5.56 is the damn rifle ammo for the other gun. That's not that hard to come by. Completely forgot about that. Never mind then, I was wrong. All right, I think we're good here. Oh, electronics repair kit, you can just buy that. 100,000 for that. Battery. I see. So I need to get more electronic components and spare parts. He does not have spare parts, though. Off to labs back when I die first minute. Hey, no worries, dude. It's all good, brother. Let's get back out there. Electronics. There's not really much going on. The easy mission might be the place. Maybe. Maybe. Very pretty game though, man. Very pretty. Wow. This game just turns into a nature simulator at times. It's very pretty. Okay, so we'll hit blue, then red. Try to quickly hit blue, because red might go away. Red is the easy mission. Oh, clutch. That's what we need. Components and spare parts. I do like the way the guns handle and everything in this game, man. You know, it's just nice. Feels good. Let's get out of here. Hit it up, this mission. Take this out. Go from there. Meters to the mission. You know, full virtual school are pretty boring, man. Yeah? Yeah, I did a little bit of virtual school. At the end of... my college. Sorry, I just started getting shot at by somebody. I think it might be a player. Can't tell. But yeah, I definitely, it was definitely a different type of vibe, you know. It's one thing if you sign up for it too, like if you go in with the expectation that's what you're gonna be doing, that's one thing, you know, like if you go to online school, but, you know, the fact that all forms of school are like that, I can understand why it would be kind of boring, yeah. Definitely. When you're used to it not being like that. I don't know what that guy was. I don't know if he was a player, AI, or what. This should get me to like the 90s health, hopefully, maybe high 80s. What happened to the AUG? No! Dude, I sold it for so much. 25 grand, brother. I'm trying to make this lock. And that helps me buy this component I need. It's pretty tough to find. I think. I don't know, he had an AR though. He looked pretty juicy. Oh, it went away. I don't know though. I wanna go get some gear. There's still stuff over here. People at least. What about the Mosin? It did go as well, dude. 10k for that one. Trying to build this lock because as soon as I can lock up my place, bro, I can just store all my things. You know? Totally different game at that point. I feel like. I mean, I haven't got there before, so. Maybe those guys were only here for the mission. Oh, there's a guy right there. Nasty. Makes two. Okay, Shoddy and Gorka. Ooh. Where's the other guy? Oh, here he is. Oh, he's got a bag. These are good. These are juicy, boys. Let's go. Okay. Okay. Mossberg. Yeah, what is this? Yeah, that was a Mossberg. And we got another Mosin. I believe it is a Mossberg. Dude, and a nice bag like that was clutch. I see what he's saying. Like, just killing those scavs is the way to go. Am I overweight right now? Well, let me sprint. Going on here. Can't sprint or change weapons right now? Or ADS? What's going on here? Do I need to relog? I think I gotta relog, boys. I doubt I could shoot, even. I got spotted, so... What is going on, dude? I'm so confused!
Oh, man, okay. We got some gear. Let's go build our base, right? Ooh.
That's so weird. What bug is this? What did I do? Yeah, I couldn't. It's like a Tarkov bug. I look juicy.
Juicy!
I didn't know those guys were that juicy, bro. Yeah, we're good now. Okay. How weird. Need more components, man. Should I go back in? Probably. Clear it out. Make sure there's no more components in here. So those guys would have roughed me up if they would have hit me. Oh, there we go. We found some more. That's what we needed. I don't think I need the oil. There we go. That was worth it. Alright, so where are we going next? Maybe here. Maybe I should sell again. So I've got two components on me. I just mostly need spare parts. Maybe I should look that up. Where the hell you get spare parts? That's a good question. Are they going to do a podcast after that? Do you think that the question was, do you think they're going to announce Wipe after the Rivals tourney? Oh, has my voice changer been on at all? Sorry, guys, if it was. My bad. Oh, shit. This is a dangerous little area. Sweet. Oh, it's just a regular flashlight. Okay. Heard. Oh, I see. See how that works? Okay. No, it hasn't, lol. I mean, if they usually do one after the tourney, I'd like to think so. I hear that. I bet you it's not long, though, because they know this is an accelerated wipe. And they know that there's a lot of people not playing the game right now. So. Spare parts, huh? Oh, easy mission over there again. Alright. Let's see. Should I loop back around and take it? I think I should. Let's do that. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna go around and take that mission again. Guards were doing something, man. They were holding it down over there. AC, dude, do you think you could adjust the green screen filter? Can you adjust the green screen filter? Thank you, sir. Alright, let's see what the mission is now. The mission is to not get plugged. Eyes are like scabs, dude. They just see me, bro. Down. Yeah. You gotta finish it in a timely fashion, right? Because I killed him. Okay. The mission's not over yet, though? Is there more? Confused. Oh, another Mosin guy, hell yeah. Might be worth more than this, but it's good just to have that. This mission's not completed yet, though. Who still needs to die? You know? These are the people over at the base. If I don't see anybody else here, I'm gonna go to the base. Yeah, let's go to the base. Take out those other two guys. It's my only thought at this point. Alright, here we go. They're over here chilling out. What are you guys doing? How do I finish that mission? I couldn't find anyone else over there. I just don't know. Just don't know. I guess let's go over here. I'll start hitting places up for spare parts. Mosin, baby. Is that a regular guy? Yeah. Everyday normal guy. Forgot my meds. No. Oh yeah, on your main account at least. That's good. How's the Tarky been lately? It's been feeling good. How's the player base been? Spare parts, please. Spare parts. Oh, I did it again. I can't shoot my gun. What? Try dropping the shotgun. Okay, there we go. I'm good. Okay, so that's the faster fix to that. That I know of, at least. Pretty funny, actually. I've been playing against a couple of people. On labs raids after raid. Once guy even knows me against came neutral and ran away from each other. That's funny. Is it that dead right now? I mean, that does happen, though. That's funny, though. I like it. Didn't realize the player base shrink was this big. It's funny. Yeah, I think this wipe is really pronounced. I've noticed a lot more people not playing late wipe this wipe. Oh, I need that. Oh, I need that. I need spare parts now, please. I'm gonna have to look it up. Where do you find these? You know? What is this? Hold on. Okay, hold on. I'm watching a video right now to see how he did this. So can you just make spare parts? Let me look it up real quick here for a second here, chat. I just don't understand this. Okay. But you will be able to craft them yourself, electronic components, spare parts, and other items. Oh, it can be disassembled into spare parts and electronic components. How do you disassemble? Here, let me look up disassemble in here. This is just research right here. This is what you're seeing. I don't know. I don't know how. Honestly, don't know how. All right. Whatever. Figure it out. Some items can be disassembled into spare parts. What items? What items, man? I don't know. Maybe does it, the trader have anything to do with it? See, I find those all over the place. Feel like we're like an early playtester of this game, though. I'll tell you what. Based on what I've seen on the internet for this game, there's like nothing. Yeah. In their Discord. That's probably a good idea.